Gary looks, turn number four, John Schultz up there in the front row. 10 laps the distance in our street feeder heat. Looking for the green is out. 10 laps to go. four children, Todd, Andy, Amber, and Ben. The Pontiac Grand Prix with a 400 cubic inch engine. Sponsored by R&R Service, Central Radiator, All City Mud Jacking, Thumbs Up Pub, White Chris, the crew member on the car. Dave owns his own car, 31 years old. Second heat race victory. 10th in the points. Let's give him a big round of applause. Dave Gorney, your winner. Give me the official finish in just a second.
Grandstand gate, main gate, go outside and enter the pit entrance.
should report to the pit area now. Green flag, back out. Seven laps complete, five to go. Five to go for the 55 of Corny. Corny, your leader to the next straightaway, 28 KD Jackson, and then Blonde, the machine still second. I think we could probably turn the lights out. That car was blowing the dirt. 16 Mike Wire in third spot. Car number one, Bob Thoma, fourth, and on the inside of Wire, challenging. Car number one, Bob Thoma, takes over third spot from Mike Wire. One of the six machines, Ryan Smith. Wire and Thoma still dueling it out for that third position. The standby, nine laps complete, three to go for the 55 of Dane Gordy. Gordy trying to become the third difference Street Beater Stock feature winner this season. In earned spot at the Street Beater Stock feature challenge at the end of the year. 28 J.D. Jackson still running second. 10 laps complete, two to go this time around. 10 in, two to go for the 55 of Dave Gordy. 28 J.D. Jackson still second. One Bob Sofa third. 16 Mike Wire fourth. The 106 car on in fifth spot. Klein, it says, on the above the door. White flag coming out this time by. Last lap for the 55 of Gordy. Gordy, your leader in the 55. The battle shaping up for second. The 28 J.D. Jackson, the one of Bob Sofa. Sofa on the inside of Jackson. Sofa gets out of shape. Not only is he not going to end up third, he's going to drop all the way back to fourth. Coming home in second spot, J.D. Jackson, 16, Mike Wire, third. One of Bob Sofa, fourth, the 106 car, Klein behind the wheel in fifth. Not officially John Schultz, 81 Pratt, 177 Jim Kuzmick, and the 27th car. And we need the 106 to report his name to the pit steward in the pit area. 106 and the 27. Our third different feature winner this year in the Street Beater Stock, his first feature win of the season, the 55, Dave Gordy out of Milwaukee, Wisconsin. A 31-year-old mechanic in his first season in racing. He and his wife, Chris, once again have four children, Todd, Andy, Amber, and Ben. They've been married 12 years. It's a Pontiac Grand Prix 400 cubic inch engine. Sponsored by R&R Service, Central Radiator, All City Butt Jacking, Thumbs Up Pub, White Chris, the crew member on the car, Dave owning his own car. Third checkered flag, a double winner tonight, as he sweeps the Street Beater Stock Racing. Dave Gordy, your winner. And a happy birthday to Pat Ostergaard. Pat Ostergaard, Chuck's wife, enjoying her birthday. Probably not enjoying it quite as much as if Chuck were racing tonight. But still enjoying the night off from action. And congratulations to Moak, M-O-A-C-H, after all these years, finally getting your license from the Kenosha Sidewalk Walkers. And the 10 car getting a little out of shape. 10 car is Sheila Rogie. 80 back, Lori Hunter out there in the 55. Andy Zerletta. They're halfway home, and the fifth lap now complete. We're working on lap six. Six laps complete, this time by four laps to go.
Okay, Greg!
You know why they left?
Oh, yeah.
They
looked like he
was up here.
He did. I went like that.
Yeah.
Then I went like that.
Qualifier Powder Pump will be Friday night, July the 24th. Friday, July 24th, Kay, you're not eligible for that one. You're not eligible for that qualifier, but you're eligible for the championship run, the challenge, the Powder Pump Challenge, and we'll give you the exact date when that will be in the very near future. One more time, give her a big round of applause. Kay Kratz, you're the winner. Remember? Timer 9. Shelly's got your leader. Coming through the field now, a complete lap number 8, 2 laps to go. Look at that battle for second. The 92, JD Gaffney, the 16, Kathy Pollitt's really going in. Pollitt's going right up next to the wall. Kathy Pollitt's in the car number 16, trying to hold on to the second spot, using her high groove. Gaffney not giving up on the inside. Gaffney and Pollitt side by side down the back straightaway, coming up on a lap car. Look out! Again that night, and the two winners will join these two winners in the Powder Pump Challenge.